beer.
Yeah, I do too. I'm gonna go get another beer. That was
same here.
Be right back, everyone.
Guys, help. I'm being held hostage. He blackmailed me. I have to do this for the next 8 hours. Some help.
So everyone in chat, if you are hurting for some coins and you want to make some real quick, this is your chance. Everyone gets to bet and wager your coins on who you think will be the last survivor of this round, who will last the longest, and whoever, which one it is, it will pay out.
Everyone's bet. There's not a single coin on anyone else.
Oh.
Bed is a very safe bed.
Just because he's selfish, but you don't even know the depths of Tomato's hatred. If Tomato...
Wow, Bed just died. Look at that. All those coins down the fucking drain.
You see?
Don't hold them up, you little shit. Nice.
It's almost 2,000 coins on Bed.
2,000 coins. Is Bed even here?
He's like AFK.
Oh, man.
Hello?
Bed.
You must not know what gun I have.
You caused a war. We started a wager on who would be the last survivor left alive, and people put 2,000 coins on you, and Tomato got jealous and he killed you.
Oh my god, that doesn't count, right?
Well, no, it does count.
Can you crown the witch, Buck?
Excuse me.
Okay, now here's the question.
Why are we watching him do this? I can stop this.
Bridge?
No, you can't, bitch. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I can get out of this.
Oh, oh God. The blood. Ruby, do you want to go ahead and read out once the poll's done what the tallies are and everyone?
Sure. We have Bed Bananas.
Wait, no, start with lowest and go to highest.
Lowest, okay. Fuck we me. Have the Big Red Man
I'm
himself.
I'm number one.
Tomato. 1,600.
This is rigged.
1,600. That's pretty good.
Yeah, 1,600.
We got the Goaty Buck Boy at 1,900.
Woo! Baby!
when I switch bodies.
Frodo.
Gandalf.
Frodo himself.
The ring holder at 3,700.
I have 37 coins right on me.
3,700 coins.
You have 3,700 rings, Bed. And they put so many
lava.
Rings on you.
Buck.
I gotta throw them in the lava.
Buck.
What?
Are we really gonna help this guy up if he goes down?
Nice one, Bilbo. I can fucking hear you from here.
This yes. Lord of the Rings RP is really fitting.
Just me, RP.
I saved you right there, Bed. Now you owe me a tenth of your Crike coins.
Dude, I don't get any from this, though. I wouldn't...
What? Why do I even care then? I might as well just fling this off.
Exactly. It's for the viewers, so they have more money to
fight. I'm not a fucking gladiator. This isn't like a slave pit.
This is exactly what that is. Yeah. You guys, no one's buying anything because they just want to see how this plays out. They just, they're like waiting and seeing.
They just want to recuperate, like they need the money
back. Yeah, they need the money back, guys. The economy is seriously deflated and someone needs to win so everyone else can buy things.
Bed, please, we're still a team. None of us win.
67 redemption.
Bed, I don't know.
Bed,
please.
Oh my God.
That's not.
Et tu, Brute.
I don't know why I'm here.
I don't know. Please. I mean, Chad is like betting on me. I feel like it's a little.
Bed. Yeah, but I could save you if you
they're
get
turning
attacked.
Against
if
each
I
other
get hit again, I'm
because
just
of capitalism. It's beautiful.
There's Bed, money involved on. Now, Tomato. Let me think on it a little bit.
I'm sorry, I seriously
thought-
Yeah,
fuck you, Buck. How about you get yourself killed once and I help you up? That's a fair trade.
No.
How about that one?
No, please.
No, come on, that's
don't
fair.
Don't bully, Buck.
He just blew me the fuck up.
No, I didn't. You can win all those coins for everybody.
Tomato's like the angriest person I've ever heard.
I never won anything.
Just stand still, alright? I'm gonna make it quick, I'll help you back up.
Wait.
It'll be uneven.
No!
Uh-oh, somebody bought a tank. Somebody bought a tank.
Okay.
Oh. Did I win?
Yeah, you won.
I think he won.
You guys just gifted the win
to Bed Bananas.
I think everyone that supported me will understand my decision.
No, I supported you. You wasted my fucking money.
So people are buying shit left and right now that they have money again. against poor Bed. Bed won them the victory, and then they fucking buy the things to kill him.
Should we start another
round? Powerful.
No.
No. No, I think it'll tear us apart.
No, I think
please, fuck please.
I think we need to really fatten up this chat with coins.
All right.
Like, I think they need to be high rollers.
All right, one more. Well, let's do one more. Let's do one more.
I'm gonna sit this one out. This one's between Bed and like
no,
Buck.
No, it's too late. You're on the roster today.
You're on the roster.
I'm dead.
There's just a bunch of coach legs in the corner. I didn't even know.
Oh, okay. Let's make this, all right? Let's fucking prove them wrong.
Okay.
What, win?
Yeah, win.
Are you guys going to win without him? Just to show old sexy legs here that you don't need him?
No, to show that the chat can't rip us apart.
What do we do?
Someone got sent on
peaceful.
It's like 6,000 right now.
6,000 on Bed? Oh my god.
Every corner I go around.
Goat, I need you to kill Bed so this is a fair betting, okay?
No.
There's so much pressure on Bed. He's like playing so carefully.
There's 7,000 on him.
So there's like actually a small circle of people who are pretty sure I'm gonna return from the grave to win this.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, chat. I don't fuck up.
Oh fuck. That was badass, fuck. That was cool as shit.
It's a beautiful sight. I'm there.
It's a beautiful
sight. I'm right there. I'm there.
Don't open
Buck.
The door.
Yeah, we've got a dilemma here, Buck. This is where we get the bad issue or the good ending.
Never had no
wait video game.
Bed. I make videos with you, man. We do stuff.
He sounds like a fucking zombie.
Not
Bed. You're already
we
dead.
We went on trips. I'm just fucking here. Hey, how you doing? I'm not evil zombie.
Well, the dream's alive, everyone. Tomato could come back to win it.
Guys, we can beat this level and none of us have to win.
I'm gonna just chill. I'm not fucking die. I already did that today. I no longer have a desire for victory. I just have a desire to live. What happens if we all win?
Well, then we go to the next round.
Does no one?
It carries over.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, you're not gonna blow me up again, are you?
No, I wouldn't do that.
Oh, the guys save us right here. Is anyone in chat gonna stop this? They're gonna get out.
Fuck you.
Ain't nowhere safe.
Fuck you.
Heads up!
That's one.
Ellis, get in here! Ellis!
Guys, it's going into the finale. The final level.
Cutthroat Creek. Oh, appropriate.
Yeah. Very appropriate. This will be fascinating.
You walked right in the
way. I assumed Ellis's body and I consumed his soul and then left. So we could restart the round right now if I kill you guys and Ellis will be back. Do you guys want to do that?
Do what? You know, I like Ellis.
Wait, I can revive him.
Nah, we can't waste that on him. We should just restart.
Restart. I don't like how you restart.
Is this how we restart?
Command for this. There's a command for this.
Is this how we restart? The chat's been really tame so far in terms of buying things. I think they're waiting to see how this round ends up.
They don't want to be the one to kill the person
that they were voting on. It's true.
Remember this.
Oh shit, I didn't think you were going in there.
I'm unsubscribing.
I'm sorry. Oh shit, we got a tank.
Goat man.
Alright guys, back to the base,
Back up.
This is the real deal. This is the real deal. People are going all in right now.
Upstairs. I have a Molotov too.
Oh god.
Don't use it. Save it.
Oh, that was a good time.
Oh, that looked amazing. There's a witch. Oh shit. This is the end of Bed. Oh, he was saved.
I'm back from the dead. Save you all.
Brothers before blood.
Reloading.
Run, tomato. Run. No. Save tomato. Save those sexy legs.
Come on.
Oh shit! Oh, he did it! Oh my god, I freaked the fuck out and moved the camera. You just chainsaw that thing as you jumped away. That was the most heroic thing I've ever seen.
Reloading. It's not all right. Let it Bed? Okay, I got it.
Oh, we almost lost Goat. All of you Goat voters out there.
Okay, now kill me!
What?
Wait, there's no defib.
Someone, there's a defib right there!
I got you, I got
clear
you.
Clear me out. Bad, you cover us. Kill me all the way.
Oh, they're spawning more shit. You guys better hurry up.
Oh shit, John, get me! Fuck! Oh. Oh, John, come on, come on, come on.
They spawned a tank. This is it. This is the moment.
Somebody find me,
it won't let me. It won't let me.
Gotta be like right over me. Come on, come on, come on.
He's coming.
Jesus Christ, get upstairs.
Oh,
I'm down.
Come on, we gotta kill it.
Okay, I got to it. I got somebody. Cover me, cover me.
Okay, I'm coming back.
I'll get back.
They're all on me. I'm going down.
Oh my god.
I can shoot a
Buck. Buck is the last one left. Buck is the last one left officially. Buck.
I told you
thread.
I'd do it, chat. I told you I'd do it.
By a
so can
thread.
We not can we not have competition this time?
No more competition.
I got you, boys.
That was stressful, but.
Thank you to everyone who believed.
Alright, Chainsaw Reloaded. Boys are the only ones that should handle those tanks.
Alright, come on, guys.
I'm a Chainsaw Boy.
I'm a Chainsaw Boy, too.
I've been a Chainsaw Boy since I was 7 years old. I was buried with this chainsaw.
I come from a long line of Chainsaw Boys.
Guys, let's go.
My granddaddy was a Chainsaw Boy. My father was a Chainsaw Boy. And now, damn right, I'm a big Chainsaw Boy.
You got the face of a Chainsaw Boy, let's do this. Let's kick their asses, come on.
Nah, Buck. Save that chainsaw. Tank! Tank, boys!
Chainsaw boys, you just...
Tank, oh, chainsaw boys! Yeah, hoo-ha!
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 Hoo-ha! Hoo-ha! Hoo-ha!
Hoo-ha!
Go, bait! Hoo-ha! Is there health? I mean, is there more ammo?
Tank!
Chainsaw boys!
Oh my god.
We're in hell.
Witch,
don't shoot that witch. Oh my god, tomato, why would you shoot?
I didn't see the second one. I didn't shoot either.
Oh no. It's a disaster. They're getting two in one. With a spin. Oh my god. Oh, the humanity.
Ben, come back. Help me. I'm
trying. I'm surrounded by
smoke. Smoker, please. Ben.
I got him!
Oh shit, shit!
Jockey, get the jockey! Give me away!
Give me some help!
Oh no!
Oh shit, the witch right there!
Hey bitch,
oh my god! Oh my god! Give me up, give me up, give me up!
Stop tossing a smoke bomb that way!
Give me up!
Charger!
Get him up!
Nice. You hit the witch! You hit the witch!
She's just
there's a witch behind you in the tunnel!
Get me up now!
There's a horde. There's a horde.
No!
Just once you get
my last fight!
I could have won.
Witch
there.
Is mad! I'm gonna handle this!
Come on, we gotta go, Ben!
Yeah.
Remember me!
Oh shit, they're doing it! They're doing it!
Okay.
He did it!
Buck! Give me a kiss before you go.
Everybody grab a weapon.
I'm in one. I'm here.
Oh, whoa, 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 okay.
Hey, calm down, sexy legs.
Jeez.
Oh, Ben!
It's controlling my feet.
The copter's right there. The copter's right there. You guys can finish the fight. Also, everyone in chat. Oh, they bought a tank. Well.
Wow, I can't believe you just said you guys can finish the fight.
Oh.
How could you say that?
Ooh.
I'm gonna, guys, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, okay?
No! Okay.
Somebody's in the bathroom.
I will go to the bathroom too while we're waiting, so. When we come back, remind me to spawn a tank, a bunch of smokers, and a horde. Okay? Can you do that?
Okay.
I can definitely do that.
Thank you, Flimsii. I'll be right back.
So what's your story?
Rick?
That's me. Carl, that you, Carl. Carl.
Please,
you've gotten so big, Carl.
So have you, Carl.
You're
your face, fur growing teeth.
I'm gonna shoot somebody in the head.
Jesus Christ, Gar.
I'm evil, but I'm in that gray area.
What?
I'm in a moral gray area, I say, Carl.
Carl, you've been smoking? Why you sound like that?
I'm Rick.
No, I'm Rick.
What?
No, I'm dirty.
What the fuck Rick. Are you two still doing?
So if they don't leave in 5 seconds, I guess I'll just spawn the tank in there.
Let's go. Come on.
1, 2, 3.
No, we can take
4.
We can take him 5. In there. Okay, come on. That's just fucking uncool. You're sick. I hate that you're laughing so much about this. And it's been like 2 hours, so I'm
right.
Like,
no, I should. This is sad. I should be sad about this. You're right.
I'm torching the whole fucking thing.
Do you guys love Left 4 Dead? I do a really good Rick Grimes impression. Are you ready?
Zombie. Do it. Where there's a zombie over there. Oh, Carl. No.
What do you think?
Drown. You think I can hurt you up there?
We're gonna break his system.
If you're making loose, I'm strong. Really
somebody buy a witch. And if I was playing with these guys, we'd already beat this level. Promise.
Don't shut up.
That sounds like a challenge.
I know. I half wanted to just jump in for Ellis and just beat the level for them.
Well, I mean, no, we would beat it because we wouldn't have fucking 20 tanks spawning on this.
Oh, I asked for someone to spawn a witch, and they spawned a witch. Thank you so much.
This bitch ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh my god, he fucking chainsawed her head off. Wait, who's still alive?
Bet, did you really like fuck off, Bet?
Oh shit! Dude, Bet's just fucking booking it.
Do I use the ring?
Or you destroy it?
Oh my
god. Is he gonna make it? Oh shit!
Stop, man.
Rock almost hit him.
How do I get up there? Oh my god!
He fucking did it. He did it. Bed Bananas made it out alive.
I knew that Bed would abandon us. I used the most vomit.
Dude, did Bed no clip?
No.
Chat says Bed no clipped.
I'll be right back. I have to go use the restroom, guys.
Are you for fucking real, dude?
You know what they say behind every great wealth is a great crime.
Let him come in here.
After all this is over, I'm creating a fucking Minecraft channel.
This is too much for me.